And Iran actually used to be our closest ally in the region. Then in 1953, the Iranian people elected a leader, Mohammad Mossadegh, who was not friendly towards the US. In return, the US and Britain helped to spearhead a coup in Iran that brought the last Shah of Iran, Mohammad Reza Shah, to power. This is the man that was eventually overthrown in the 1979 Iranian Revolution. He was incredibly cruel to his people, his secret police were repressive and brutal. And so the Iranian Revolution was, in many ways, a reaction to the US instigated regime change from years before. So this is the background to the animosity between the US and Iran.